Welcome to Columbia 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
Did you see the poster? Rico Delgado coming down to us dirty villagers to convey some
Here's the news about the Morelos. How they had 15 guys in lockup in Mala, and yet all of them worked 2 hours after Breen broke in.
That's only half the story. Martinez had spent 6 months setting them up, talking to the Guatemalan military under the cover of the moon.
At ease, soldier.
He's a nice guy anyway. The boss could do a lot.
Fine.
I'll never take them. light really brings out your eyes today. They're like two beautiful jewels sitting on top of two big pearls in the middle of your face.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you're the fifth guy to bring that up today.
Outside the front gate. I almost tripped over them on my way out. Please remove them. And by remove, I mean get rid of. Entirely.
Of course, Miss Martinez. I'll see to it.
Oh, yeah. I don't feel so good.
Hi, pobrecito. Can I get you anything?
What? Eh, your thing. You should really see a doctor about that.
Martinez is down. Good work.
What's up, man? Sit down. Relax. The universe will correct itself again, right?
I don't know, man. I've been, like, smuggling this cocaine souvenir around the world, right? I need to get it to this dude, Franco. Man, it broke. It's supposed to be in one piece when I deliver it over by some cave entrance behind the pharmacy. But it broke.
Bummer, man.
So, a drug dealer from Sapienza has been testing a new method for smuggling Delgado brand cocaine into Europe, baking the substance into souvenirs, coated in a special anti-drug detection paint solution. The dealer has been traveling the globe, testing the method. However, He accidentally broke the souvenir on arrival and needs to mend it before going to see Franco.
Maybe just glue it together?
I don't know. I think it's gonna ruin the new test. This Franco guy is like a bloodhound, but no not smell. You know?
Yeah, man, that's too bad.
And how may I help you today, senor?
I'd like to buy some glue, please.
No, I'm afraid we just ran out of that item, senor. I sold the last bottle to the mechanic next door.
Do you sell glue?
A la puta!
Come on, look at it. It's a funny-looking vehicle, right? The tourists will be like, if I get in the back of this funny-looking thing, I'll probably have a lot of fun myself. I even install a horn that goes, nyam, nyam. Yes, I just love to clean up other people's mess.
I look.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, tu!
Hold it right there.
Don't move.
Que te pasa, man?
We're gonna regret
it. Be his fucking shit!
Bring it home, Dario.
Ah, you're expected. Have a seat. Franco's on his way.
Did you know Franco sampled his own goods?
Sí, claro. He's got this crazy sense of taste, so he samples everything before sending it down.
So that's how he nails the recipes every time? Through taste?
Yeah, exactly. You know, it's muy extraño. I really find this cute.
Ah, so, despite an annoying delay, it's finally here. Let's have a look. It got through customs without a problem, we hope?
I had no issues.
Excellent. We're not sure whether this will pass the taste test, but that remains to be seen. Follow us, please.
Nice one, 47. And now for Franco to sample his handiwork.
Thank you.
Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 47.
The traveler finds his way here in search of a spiritual release. Come on in, my friend, and feel free to join us. Oh. Everyone is up in the eyes of the spirits.
Oh. I can't believe it.
Martin always wants to go to the shaman's immersion. Why doesn't she just get him herself?
She's got a lot in her mind. I'm in real trouble here.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Just browsing.
That is P Power. Real name, Paul Powers. Celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
I'm telling you, I've been in some crazy shit before, but this takes the cake. You know where I'm supposed to be right now? The Delgado Mansion. Just knock on the front gate, they said. And then what?
walk in and tattoo the world's most notorious cartel boss.
I can see how that's not easy.
So, P-Power, celebrity tattooist of Tattoo Torment fame, has come to Santa Fortuna. Presumably to work his magic on Rico Delgado, a known ink enthusiast.
And he kills me just for fun. Imagine what he'd do to me if I messed up.
Oh, sure, he's dangerous.
I'm a dead man. You have to get me the hell out of here. I'm stuck in some tequila bar in the middle of nowhere. I can't get out. Detective, send help. So exactly how dangerous is this Delgado character?
How steady are your hands?
I don't follow.
Bueno, let me put it this way. If he or his wife isn't happy with your work, his hippo gets a free meal.
That's terrible. Lexi, it's me again. I think this drug lord is gonna kill me. If I mess up, he's going to kill me. You have to help me here. Call me ASAP. My way. I'm about to puke. Out of my way.
Della?
Keep it in. You can make it.
Hey! Oh!
That power guy? Hang on, man. I hope you don't mind, but we need to freeze you.
You're not coming this way unless I buy you down first. That's not open for this squash.
You're entering the lion's den, 47. Tread carefully. Practically everyone here is dangerous, not least Rico Delgado himself.
Let's go, parcero.
Follow me to the house. Mrs. Delgado wanted to meet you. She's a big fan. She'll take you to Rico afterwards. So, famous tattoo artist, huh? Put some ink on skin as well in my time. Of course, Most of that was in prison, and not always on people who appreciated the work. You know how hard it is to tattoo traitor on a guy's forehead while he's squirming around on the ground like a worm? Not easy, let me tell you.
That's quite a story.
I know.
An honor to meet you. I just love your show. That episode where you tattooed the heart of the arm of the dead dying policeman while they're administrating CPR. It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Welcome, sir.
A great moment. I cherish the memory to this day.
So, Rico has this tattoo on his neck, and he insists it's supposed to be based on the photo of me. I'm not a fool, Mr. Powers. My nose never looked like that, not even before the operation. And sure, I've had a few tics done here and there, but nothing as drastic as that. I want you to make it look like me, not some young skank.
I'll do my very best, Mrs. Delgado.
Ah, Chico. Let me just grab a quick selfie with you, all right?
Sure, why not?
Yay! Just look this way. Okay, see, wow, we look so good together. This is great.
So far, so good, 47. Now to leave your mark on Mr. Delgado.
So, this is the famous Pete Bauer, tattoo artist to the stars. You don't exactly look like you do on TV, do you?
There's something different about you.
Cariño, don't insult our guest. He's obviously not been sitting in a stylist chair for days, but this is P-Power. Who else would it be?
Well, what about those cheekbones? The guy on TV didn't have cheekbones like that.
Hey, Rico, enough. You know they take all that in post-production. Just let the man work.
Okay, fine. Whatever you say.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's get this thing fixed.
Cat, I swear to God!
Oh, stop being so grumpy, Rico.
You can't focus here, all right?
What's the problem? You don't even have to do anything.
Stop!
Oh, hey, Rico, don't worry. I've got this under control.
Hey, tattoo guy. I'm watching. One wrong move, you know, SRPDN. You hear me?
Hey, relax, Jose. We're fine.
He's a stranger, Rico. Don't like his face.
Put the gun away, I'm fine.
Afraid I can't do that, Patron. This parse might get the jump on us.
I need you to come.
You need to keep still, Mr. Delgado. I wouldn't want to stab you by accident.
You heard the man, Catalina. Leave us now.
Fine, have it your way. But that tattoo better look exactly like me when you're done with your new BFF, Rico.
Hey, listen, you're taking this new bodyguard job a little too seriously, Jose.
Just doing what's necessary, Rico.
You're making me nervous, Jose. Put that thing away.
No way. I'm letting my guard down around a stranger, Rico.
Hey, Jose, I need you to leave us alone now. You're too wound up right now. You understand?
All right, boss, all right. But I'll be back in a little while if I don't hear from you the way you want.
Oh, finally. Some peace and quiet.
Can I finish my work now?
Do what you do best, man.
You got it.
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit. Columbia assignment successful. Tactical targets neutralized. Militia transport network disabled. Location of primary target unknown. Team chasing several leads. End message, encrypt and send.
My source checks out. We can prove the board knew about the chemical leaks. We'll have grounds for a retrial.
It won't make a difference. They're too powerful.
They're not the devil, Nancy. Just the company. They're not above the law, don't you see? This is bigger than James. Those bastards killed 80 people.
And they got away with it. Think about what that means.
No one's untouchable.
No one's untouchable.
Diana!
Coming!
We got what we came for. Move out.